Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this short video, I show you how to connect 2-1 with Fortigate Firewall. Connect the Fortigate to your ISP devices by connecting the internet facing ports on the Fortigate to your ISP devices. Connect 1-1 to the ISP that you want to use for most traffic, and connect 1-2 to the other ISP. If this step is not configured, there are only two modes on the interface, static and DHCP. First create PPPoE dial-up profiles for the WAN ports on the Fortigate device. Go to Network, select Interface, select the interface you want as an WAN port to dial the PPPoE. In Role, choose WAN. In Address, choose PPPoE. In Username and Password, enter username and password provided by your carrier. You do the same on 2-1 ports. Create the SD-WAN interface. Under SD-WAN interface members, select 1-1. Set the gateway to dynamic. Repeat these steps to add 1-2. Go to Network, Interfaces, and verify that the virtual interface for SD-WAN appears in the interface list. Configure SD-WAN load balancing. Go to Network, SD-WAN Rules. In the Load Balancing Algorithm field, select Volume and prioritize 1-1 to serve more traffic. The example, the ISP connected to 1-1 is a 800 MB link, and the ISP connected to 1-2 is a 200 MB link. So we balance the weight 80% to 20% in favor of 1-1. Create a static route for the SD-WAN interface. Go to Network, Static Routes and create a new route. In the Interface field, select the SD-WAN interface from the drop-down list. Ensure that status is set to enable. Configure a security policy that allows traffic from your organization's internal network to the SD-WAN interface. Set incoming interface to the interface that connects to your organization's internal network and set outgoing interface to the SD-WAN interface. Set source, destination address, schedule, and services is all. Make sure the action is set to accept. Turn on NAT. Enable log allowed traffic for all sessions to allow you to verify the results later. You can now browse the internet using any computer that connects to the Fortigate's internal interface. You can configure link health monitoring to verify the health and status of the links that make up the SD-WAN link. Go to Network, Performance slot and create a new performance slot. In the server fields, enter the IP addresses of up to two servers that you want to use to test the health of each SD-WAN member interface. In the participants field, select the SD-WAN interface members that you want the health check to apply to. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.